it's really helped me. And haven't been able to find something the whole year. I'm pretty happy about it. And I was telling my caddy yesterday that, you know, I hope it sets in properly. And it kind of did. Still got a little bit of work to do to feel more comfortable. All in all, a pretty solid ground. I like it.
Anything spectacular from the birdies that you'd like to mention?
Well, no, you know what? Just a few putts were long, maybe 25 footers, but the rest were all solid birdies. Birdied one of the par fives, one of the two par fives. Made one long par putt on 13. Hit a really bad tee shot, got it on the green, still had about like 15, 20 feet to go. Made that, which kind of kept the momentum going, so that was good.
Great homecoming for you, back home now that you're a Bangalore boy. How's it coming back to your original home?
I'm kind of torn between which home to come home to, but yeah, when I'm in Bangalore, I'm homeboy there, and when I'm here, yeah, it's fun. I mean, always nice to come back to mom and her food. But Royal's been home to me for a very, very long time. Can't not feel good when I come home here.
Talking about the Royals, the course conditions, the scores don't seem to be going really low. What do you think of the conditions?
I think it's perfect. It's great. They've always done a great job. Come winter, golf course plays good every year. There's never been one year which has been bad. Even before Tony was around, I think winter time was the best time. But now he's around, it's playing in phenomenal shape.
Yeah, the fringe has no growth around, so it's a little difficult to stop the ball on the greens.
Well, yeah, the rough is up a little bit, and especially during the morning times, there's dew on it, it's a little wet, so it's a little gnarly. But in the afternoon, when it dries out, it kind of starts catching flyers, so it's a totally different kind of a problem to solve there.
Also, coming into this week, after narrowly squeezing into the Asian Tour top 60, we saw you calculating right there on Twitter. So, big relief there.
You know, can't tell you what a Sunday that was. And, I mean, I know I was stressed out, but I think I stressed half the tour out also. Most of the guys at the golf course were doing some calculations. I know my caddy was at the golf course. I was at a mall with Jeev and Chirag and Sujan. They were doing calculations non-stop. It lasted about an hour and a half, 2 hours, and we had three phones out, a lot of calculations going on. At the end of it, I got a very, very big hug from them all. I was relieved.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.